Let's move on to engagement and marriage. And we both have that in common. Got engaged last year.
How did he propose?
It was Mother's Day. So it was the day before Mother's Day, which was my son's birthday. My son was in town. So he said, let's go out to dinner. I was like, okay. He said, my friend Ronald's having a party in the back room because it was his birthday too. And I was like, wow, we can kill two birds with one stone, do dinner, celebrate Marcell's birthday and Ronald's birthday. Perfect. Wow, perfect. So we go to the restaurant and I noticed the waitress was very cheesy. She was just like,
like overdoing it a little bit.
Crumbing and just like everything. And I'm like, okay, hi. You know, and I'm thinking because she's fanning out, right? We finish eating and we go back in the room. And I hear a violinist playing our favorite song by Miguel. And I go, that's our song. I was like, I didn't know Ronald liked that song, too. And I was like, wait. In fact, I didn't know Ronald was into, like, instruments and things like that. Violins, okay. And I turn around, like, Ronald's all dressed up. And then by the time I turn this way, he's already on his knee. But I was just putting the dots, connecting the dots. And I turn around, and he's on his knee. And I just immediately said, cried my lashes off. They were stuck on the floor. They looked like a spider. And ugly face cried again.
Oh. And is Marcell helping you plan the wedding?
He's a boy. Guys don't.
Right.
I can't. My fiance is like, whatever you want. That's all I get from him. Whatever you want.